Vivo V11 Review. Welcome to Infodedia. Introduction. Many are playing the notch game after Apple made it trendy and Vivo was among the first to join. While it all started with Essential and its selfie camera hole, Apple made it much bigger to fit its Kinect-like FaceID tech, and that's where the market went. Now, mere months later, Vivo is already challenging the notch concept with the new V11. Meanwhile, the company that was the first to introduce the under-display fingerprint scanner is now also the first to try and trickle it down to the mid-range. This puts the Vivo V11 in a rather interesting place. It's not a flagship but more of a mid-range smartphone with not one but two standout features. The V11's glass design is certainly a looker, but the screen with that tiny curvy notch is the place where all eyes will go. Despite not belonging to the X series, the V11 has very capable hardware. There is a Snapdragon 660 chip with AI processor inside, plenty of RAM and storage, a dual camera setup for those blurry background shots, and a high-res selfie shooter at the front. Vivo V11 specifications. Body. Glass body, plastic frame 157.9 × 75 × 7.9 mm, 156G screen, 6.412340x1080px. 19.5:9, Super AMOLED, 402 ppi, notched chipset. Snapdragon 660 chipset, octa-core processor, 4x 2.2 GHz Cryo 260 and 4x 1.8 GHz Cryo 260, Adreno 512 GPU memory, 6GB RAM, 128GB of storage, dedicated, microSD slot camera. Dual, 12MP, f/1.8. Plus 5MP for depth sensing, phase detection autofocus, 1080p at 30fps video selfie cam. 25MP, f/2.0, 1080p video OS, Android 8.1 Aria with FunTouch 4.5 battery. 3400mAh, 18W fast charging connectivity, dual nano SIM, micro USB, USB 2.0, Bluetooth 5.0, GPS, GLONASS, FM radio miscellaneous. Under display fingerprint sensor, bottom firing loudspeaker, 3.5 mm audio port. Unfortunately, Vivo, just like Oppo, is still stuck in the micro USB era. Sure, the Nexus flagship went for USB-C, but here are we again back to the outdated port. On the upside, it comes with fast charging support, so it's not like you will be missing on functionality, just compatibility. Hopping on another trend from 2018, Vivo has opted for gradient paint jobs for the V11, Starry Night and Nebula. The one we are going to review today is the Starry Night option with black/blue color scheme. And now it's time to unpack the Vivo V11 and put it through its paces. Unboxing the Vivo V11. The Vivo V11 retail box contains a lot. In addition to the Vivo V11, we also found a micro USB cable, an 18W charger, and even a headset with design closely resembling Apple's earpods. Vivo also provides a transparent silicone case for protection, while the V11 itself comes with a factory-applied screen protector. Nice. And as always, thanks for watching.